for?
Jacob, it's Miss Adams here. Your first exam starts in 5 minutes and you're not here yet.
You know what this is, right?
Yeah, no, it's good. Tell me about it now.
Well, in that case, you know how important it is. Jacob, dinner's ready!
Done any physics revision yet?
No, not properly.
Well, we've got to learn about planets by tomorrow, haven't we?
Yeah, I still don't know the order of them.
Well, it's pretty easy when you really think about it, isn't it? You're right, mate. You look shattered.
Nah, shattered's an understatement.
Not surprised, to be honest. I think we all are.
Oh, trust me.
You know, at the end of it all, you've always got somewhere to look forward to.
Yeah, it just needs to come soon.
Yeah, well, just enjoy yourself tonight, man.
Oh, sure.
You're stressed, aren't you?
Just a little bit, yeah?
Look, I'll tell you this. The minute these exams are done, that's it. From then on, it's all clean sailing.
They never end in my favour, though.
So then make them end in your favour.
How? I'm just going to always fail.
Look, life is like a theatre. Every theatre has good reviews and bad reviews. Like life, you have good bits and bad bits. The point is to fight the bad bits. See, life, it throws challenges at you, okay? You've got to overcome them. And we all know you can do it.